Hello everybody and welcome to CNATT channel. In this video, we will show you how to change startup sound in Windows 10 without using third-party software. The startup sound remains to be included on Windows 10. Nevertheless, it's disabled by default. By default, you cannot change the startup sound to the desired sound and you can only enable or disable it. You can do this using third-party software. In another video that you can see the link above, we showed you how you can change the startup sound using a third-party software. But some users are reluctant to use third-party software. In this tutorial, we do not use third-party software. The sound file used in this tutorial must be in .wav format. You can use free online converters to convert MP3 to WAV. Note that in this tutorial, we will enable the file name extension for better understanding. It's also recommended that the default startup sound be turned off. Step 1. Create a PowerShell script file to play the startup sound. Rename the WAV file you already prepared to startup sound and copy it to the C, Windows, Media directory. Open the Start menu, type PowerShell ISE and run it as administrator. In the File menu, select New and paste this line into it. This line is in the description. Select Run in the File menu to ensure that this script plays your sound file.
CNATT startup sound.
If the sound does not play, check the steps again. Save this file in the C, Windows, Media directory with a PS1 extension. For example, startupsound.ps1. Up to this point, you should have two files named startupsound.ps1 and startupsound.wav in the C, Windows, Media directory. We recommend that you do not use spaces in the file names. Note that the WAV file name must be the same as the name you entered in the PS1 file. Step 2. Set the startup sound in Windows using the gpedit. Open the Start menu. Type gpedit and select Edit Group Policy in the search result. In the left pane, go to Computer Configuration, Windows Settings, Scripts. Select Startup and then select Properties. Select PowerShell Scripts tab. Select the Add button. In the Add Script dialog, select the Browse button. Select startupsound.ps1 in the C Windows Media directory and select Open. Now select OK. From the drop-down list, select Run Windows PowerShell Scripts first. Select Apply and select OK. Once done, close Local Group Policy Editor and reboot your PC. The startup sound will be played.
CNATT startup sound.
Change the startup sound. To change the startup sound that you created according to the previous steps, rename your favorite WAV file to startup sound and replace it in the C Windows Media directory. Disable startup sound. To disable the startup sound that you created according to the previous steps, open the Start menu. Type gpedit and select Edit Group Policy in the search result. In the left pane, go to Computer Configuration, Windows Settings, Scripts. Select Startup and then select Properties. Select PowerShell Scripts tab. To disable the startup sound, select it and then select the Remove button. Select Apply and select OK. Thanks for watching the video. You can see more tutorials on our channel.